Okay guys, so I've started by doing my eyebrows off camera and I've already filmed a video on how I do that. I will link it below just so you can see. So I've already done this eye for you guys just to see what the final eye would look like. And then I've used this NYX white eyeshadow base on this eye as well as this eye to make the eyeshadow a little bit more pigmented. I'm using the Party Girl palette from BH Cosmetics for this orange shade that I have here, and I'll get right into it now. guys. So this is my finished, my hair is not done or anything yet, but this is my finished makeup look. My camera did, it said like the internal temperature was overheating or something like that, so I had to turn the camera off for a minute. But the only other thing that I did was I put my lash on for this eye, and then I put a little bit of the orange color that I put on my eyeshadow. And then I put a little bit of the orange eyeshadow underneath my eye, put black eyeliner underneath my eye, and some mascara. And then I put on this, let's see if I can find the lip liner. Okay, I can't find a lip liner, but it's like a brown lip liner. And I use Anastasia Beverly Hills, like mini sample of the lip gloss, and this is in, I think, butterscotch. Yeah, butterscotch. So it's butterscotch lip gloss, and I put a brown over like outline on it, and that's pretty much it. Oh, and I did actually do my highlighter too. I think I needed to put a little bit more on my cheekbones. I put a little bit of highlighter. I did the summer and moonstone, so this and this shade, mix them together. I do the light one first, and then I do the darker one, and just mix them together and like tap the excess off, and then just swipe it here. So that's pretty much it. I'm going to I think I'm gonna put my hair in half up, half down. This is just like the brush strap really quick. So I'm gonna put half up, half down, maybe lay some baby hairs down real quick. And then I'm gonna be done. So I guess I'll be right back after I finish doing that. You guys can see like the final work.